what happens when a washed-up 1980s rock star, pushed to the brink of desperation, collides with a happy-go-lucky restaurant worker whose only enemy was a half-cooked bean burrito. Sparks fly and destinies are changed when these two meet for the very first time. But one of them knows the other all too well. Four stars, says some guy we don't even know. Two thumbs up, says some girl speeding away in her car while calling the police. Yes, everyone agrees, this is surely a film triumph that you'll have to look at to actually see. Find out what the critics are all raving about in the feel-good movie of the year. That movie is Hard Knocks.